my son Jeff suggested that I make quilts for the children's hospital, and it's been a pleasure. It's kept me busy, kept me out of mischief. 8 to 18 hours, depending. Some of them take a lot of time, and some go together fairly fast. But they all have something in the center pertaining to the children.
We just received a wonderful blanket from Miss Jean. It means a lot to me because I'm a caregiver, and to do something so special for kids, just to give back in a way that you can, means a lot.